as wine growers, we get paid one time a year, and that's when the fruit makes it to the winery. If diseases aren't controlled in the vineyard throughout the growing season, it could be very devastating.
The end result of both grape powdery mildew and botrytis are the same, which is reduced yield, reduced marketable fruit, and reduced quality of the grape and wine.
Those pathogens, they can alter the chemical composition of the grapes, which will alter the taste, the aroma, you know, alter the sensory characteristics of wines.
Our fungicide program is heavily dependent on being in the field early, early detection, and quick and effective solutions.
We will target certain key timings to try to affect mildew and botrytis. Our resistance management program starts, you know, early season before the grapes are even out. We'll set up a program and figure out and look at every single mode of action. If we use the same product year in, year out, resistance occurs. And preventing that is a key in agriculture.
Our discovery pipeline starts with grower needs. So one of the gaps that we have is resistance and the need for a new tool for grapes for controlling powdery mildew and botrytis.
Adavelt is a new fungicide with a new site of action. We will give farmers access to more tools that will facilitate management, making their crop more profitable, bringing more yield, bringing better quality. It will be labeled in many crops, from turf and ornamentals to almonds and grapes.
The molecule Adavelt breaks down relatively quickly within the plant tissue and also in the environment, which is good for sustainability, but also good for residue management for the food channel.
Our goal is to farm a sustainable vineyard. To us, sustainability has to do with profitability and the lifetime of the vineyard combined. We are farming these vineyards and these lands for generations, hopefully.
I hope that farmers will, at the end of the day, using products containing Adavelt, that they will see an improvement on crop health, an improvement on the yield, on the quality of their produces, that they also receive positive feedback from their buyers. Bringing Adavelt to the market, I'm contributing to a commitment I have, you know, to help developing solutions for farmers. That's what I was trained for. And I see the realization of this commitment.